A lot of people ask me where the fuck I've been at the last few years. Shit, I don't know. But I do know. I'm back now.
Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm underground. Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm underground.
Train, I'm down here, under the ground, dig me up. Broken tibias, fibias, yeah, fix me up. 60 sluts, all of them dying from asphyxia after they sip piss through a Christopher Reeve sippy cup. Dixie cups, toxins, boxes of oxy pads, enough oxycontin to send a fucking ox to rehab. Whack job in the back in a black stocking cap, jacking off to a hockey mask at a boxing match.
He can't say that.
Yes, he can. I just did, faggot, and I guess again. Better text message your next of kin. Tell him shit's about to get extra messy, especially when I flex again. Throw a fucking lesbian in wet cement. So faggoty, 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 raggedy Ann and Andy. No, raggedy Andy and Andy. No, it can't be, yes it can be. The fucking Antichrist is back, Danny and Satan in black satin panties. This is Amityville, calamity, goddamn insanity. Pills, fanny pack, filled with zannies. Through every nook and cranny, looking for trannies. Milk and cookies, spilt on my silk negligee. Look, raise up a blaze with me to make you bleed. Cases of Maybelline makeup lay on a table of weed. Slim Shady, shit sounds like a fable to me. Till he jumps out the fucking toilet when you're taking a pee.
Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm underground. Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm underground.
6 semen samples, 17 strands of hair. Found in the back of a van after the shoot with Vanity Fair. Hannah Montana prepared, it will open with a can opener and be cut open like cantaloupe on canopy beds and glad bags. Yeah, glad to be back, cause last year was a tragedy that landed me smack dab in rehab. Fucking doctor, I ain't understand a damn what he said. I planned to relapse the second I walked out of that bitch. 2 weeks in Brighton, I ain't enlightened, biting into a fucking Vicodin.